This morning I was peeing my pants when I saw this on the ground. I checked inside the lost wallet to see if I could track down the owner. But in the front, I discovered an SD card with a letter P on the back. A super fast guy back home, and amongst all the cash, I noticed there was a Joker playing card. And on the back was the word,
"Hello."
Holy bikini bottom, what was going on?